between the realms. Blazing spirits hissed in the distance, ready to rain fire on the ghosts.
Enemy right there!
Ritual ended. The door between realms closed, but new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghost set out in search of these other threats. ghosts found three more rituals. One beside a river, one at a war camp, and one within a canyon. But the Mongols and Khans completely drained the Kami. The ghost would need extraordinary strength to defeat them.
Your soul is dead!
Did the ritual, but their fight was far from over. The ghosts sought to cut the ties that connected the Oni souls.
Ah!
reap their rewards.
Treat your wounds here.
The path to the Kami opened, and the ghosts accepted their blessing. final ritual had been stopped, and the ghosts breathed a sigh of relief. But the Kami whispered to the ghost that an even greater threat still remained. Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all. Enraged, the Oni Baba sent the Oni to slaughter the ghosts.
Feel my blade!
Let's go.
Oni were slain. My rituals ended. The Oni Baba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the Kami were free. Balance had returned to the island. All was safe for now.